Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Oh.
Technology as it is about the driver's talent.